weather continues to impact China. Heavy rain hits the southeast of the country. The amount of precipitation was record high. Wind gusts of up to 140 km per hour were recorded. The wind was accompanied by heavy rain and hail. More than 250 mm of rain fell in some places. Heavy rains also affected Fujian, Zhejiang and Jiangxi provinces. River water overflows with banks, flooding houses and hills. People are forced to evacuate to a safe place. Natural disasters lead to destruction and loss in their wake. The authorities are taking measures to combat floods. Rescuers are walking around the club to help the victims. Schools and businesses are temporarily closed due to the weather. Floods may continue for days or weeks. Agriculture suffers from crop losses due to flooding of fields. Many roads become impassable due to water and land supplies. Local residents carefully monitor the water level in the river. They know that even a small level increase may be dangerous. caused economic losses and damaged infrastructure. Authorities are distributing warnings about upcoming dangers in advance. Destroyed houses need to be restored after flood. For local residents, rain and flooding have become commonplace. They have adapted to life under the constant threat of natural disaster. Provide assistance to affected families and teachers. Despite all efforts, flooding continues to pose a serious threat. It is important to develop infrastructure to prevent the consequences of natural disasters. Sichuan is a province in southwestern China, home to Asia's longest river, the Yangtze. The provincial capital is Chengdu.